Why don't you take a break from your A-level studies to watch this video and learn about summer school?
Wait, did you say summer school? That sounds great. Let's find out more.
Hi, I'm Gemma.
And I'm Zach, and we're both third year geography students.
We're also student ambassadors.
And we're going to tell you our top three things that we love about summer school.
And why you're going to love it.
This is Florence Boot Hall. This is where you'll be staying throughout your time at summer school.
Hi.
And welcome to the
Junior Common Room.
And in the Junior Common Room, you can hang out with your newfound friends.
And do loads of fun activities, such as
table tennis, table football, and pool.
This is another social space that you can use with your friends or as a meeting place with your e-mentor.
So our first favourite thing that we learn about summer school
is making new friends and enhancing social skills.
Fun fact, me and Gemma actually met as participants on this summer school just 5 years ago, and we're still great friends now. What?
I'm kidding.
So all of your rooms will come equipped with a bed, which will have sheets on it, a window, a fridge, a desk, a sink and mirror, and a wardrobe.
Hello. So this is what your room will be like. It's really comfy. So our second favourite thing about summer school
is that you get to experience life as a real student.
You get to live in the accommodation and have lectures by leading academics.
And talk to existing students, like us.
Dining hall, this is where you'll have breakfast and dinner every day, and as you can see, it looks a bit like Hogwarts.
So our third favourite thing that we love about summer school is the help and support you get with UCAS and personal statements.
This doesn't just last for the week you're here at summer school, it goes on throughout the whole year, as you're assigned an e-mentor, who's a student ambassador,
like us,
and you can message them with any questions you have via the e-mentoring platform.
All of our ambassadors train really hard to give you the best summer school experience.
100.
This is the Great Hall. You'll have many of your evening activities here, and we've had many a famous speaker here, such as Einstein and Gandhi. And, Zach.
Thank you for watching.
Really hope you enjoyed the video.
And I hope to see you
next summer.